Systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Ground launch sequencer started. Orbital access arm retracting. Be a little more careful. Thank you. first astronauts made their way to the moon just 100 years ago. They knew an Earth full of life. All we know today is dust. If you can bring the MPT network back online, it could restore the hope humanity lost after the lunar colony fell. We could recover, rebuild, and most of all, start thinking about a future. You'll need to find the MPT transmitter at the Pearson Space Station. From there, the power signal was relayed to Earth. This was the final link in the MPT network before the blackout. If there are answers to find, they're at Pearson.
Claire, we need to head down to the shelter. These winds are getting bad.
Understood. Fortuna 1, this storm is going to jam radio contact. You'll be on your own for a while. To reach the station, you must... Once you're in the purple... storm has severely damaged our instruments, so we can't read your location or receive any messages. But we can detect fluctuations in the MPT network. If you can hear this, when you reach the control center, try to find out what's wrong with the MPT connection so you can bring it back online. Good luck with that.
Thank you. Backup power at zero. Life support systems online. Oxygen levels rising.
Copy control, we're all set. Ready for descent.
The MPT network is still down, so expect the lights to go out as you descend towards Copernicus.
Thanks for the heads up, Pearson.
Remember, Sarah, our oxygen here in the station is limited. After arriving, you'll have 40 minutes to find out what caused the blackout and bring our MPT network back online. If you're not back by then, we'll have to evacuate without you.
We hear you, Control. Rolf, you ready?
I am. And don't worry, Control. It's probably just a glitch. We'll be back before you know it.
Let's find out how they've been holding up down there. Alex, commence descent protocol.
All systems go. Descent in 3, 2, 1. Descent engaged.
Godspeed.
buddy. Almost there. We'll touch up your paint job later, don't worry.
Are you ready to go? We've almost got the elevator running again.
Yeah, just patching up Alex before we head down.
Are you bringing that thing along?
Of course. We'll need all the help we can get. Besides, you wouldn't have made it to that airlock if it hadn't been for him. This MPT blackout can't be just a glitch, Rolf. Everything is still dark down there. Last time there was an outage. Did you hear the message from Earth?
No. What did they say?
They can't even send ships up here anymore without the MPT. It's crazy, right? We're the only ones able to investigate the blackout.
Sarah, we need to get you guys down to the surface ASAP. We don't have much time.
Okay, let's go.
Control to Fortuna 1. We're still not reading anything from the MPT. Is everything under control up there?
Copy that. Do you think we'll finish construction anytime soon?
With the council claiming more supplies each week? I doubt it. I'm surprised we got this past MacArthur in the first place.
Yeah. Hey, listen, I'm getting strange readings here from the lunar surface. Are you seeing anything?
Just wrapping up. What the hell? All the lights are shutting down.
Are you alright, Rolf? What just happened?
I can't see a thing. Everything is dark out here.
We lost power from the MPT. The whole station is down. Can you find your way back to the airlock?
Negative. I don't have a visual.
Right. I'm sending Alex to block the airlock doors. Do you see him?
I see his flashlight. Heading back to the airlock. What's going on? Everything on the surface is dark.
Rolf, not now. What's your ETA?
10 seconds.
Make it faster! Once the airlock seals, you'll be locked out. Alex is blocking the door for you, but he can't hold it much longer.